Once there was a middle school. It was lunchtime when Mariah and Duke were messing around. Mariah was dancing on the table and Duke was breakdancing on the floor. The way was crazy and everybody else was drunk until Miss Kendall came in. Mariah and Duke did not notice until Miss Kendall said to go to the principal's office. He said they would have to stay late and help the janitor, and so on. They followed the rules.